$1 billion and 1,300-mile-long pipeline planned to go across 5 states, including Nebraska and Iowa, has now been canceled. According to a report from the Nebraska Examiner, the Navigator CO2 pipeline would have gathered carbon dioxide emissions from ethanol plants and buried the gas underground. The project was supposed to be the renewable fuels industry and farming groups, but faced pushback from landowners and environmental groups. Since its permit denial in South Dakota, Navigator asked to suspend its permitting process in Iowa and had moved to withdraw its permit application in Illinois. The company says unpredictable regulations, particularly in Iowa and South Dakota, led to the project being canceled.